discover a timeless moment captured by Gustave Doré in Little Red Riding Hood, an artist who illustrated many 19th century editions of French fairy tales. Inspired by the story recorded by Charles Perrault, Doré masterfully captures the essence of this cautionary tale, casting Little Red Riding Hood as naive and vulnerable, as we can see in the wariness in her eyes and the cunning disguise of the wolf. Notice the details easily overlooked, the ominous shadows that foretell danger, and the wolf's features veiled in grandmother's garb. Through Doré's lens, the fairy tale of Little Red Riding Hood is not just a story of innocence and deception, but a timeless reflection on the nature of trust and peril.